YouTubers. Well, I'm just tuning in about the recent Sobby Robinson coming into town and stuff, yeah. Well, anyway, I think the 2 meter rule the other day was, as I said, another thing, but I do actually like the guy. I don't know if he's racist or not. I don't know that much about him, but what I know about him is he speaks the truth, and he speaks it how it clearly is. As I said, do you know what I mean? Facts are facts, you know what I mean? It doesn't matter, you can't start bringing religion into things like that when facts are facts and that, mate, with Asian gangs and that. In the UK, it's right, it is, it's not all of them. It's not, obviously it's not all of them, but that's the facts of it. There is UK, there is whites, there is whatever in the UK doing it. Even my dog's chucking us all away from it, mate. But all I want to do is what your thoughts are on Tommy Robinson and that, and coming to Barrow, regardless of the COVID-19, that's done and gone with that like situation. Now that was last week's news. I just wanted to know what you all thought of Tommy Robinson. I don't know too much about him. I don't know if he's racist, but as I say, he's in his town get taken. Looting is from you, yeah. You've seen his town get taken, mosques and that being put up and stuff like that. That's how he's gone. But he's just seen his town get taken over by another culture. I don't know if he's racist or not or anything like that. He's just seen it, like, as they say, as they get better benefits, because I know they get better benefits than us. I'm just saying it how it is as well. They get better benefits, whatever, how many people they have in the house and everything. I've looked all into it. But all I'm saying is, I know you were here for Ellie the other day, you were here for the sex scams, and I can understand that, but I just think the 2 meter rule could have been better, but that wasn't your problem. But as I say, it just got out of hand. People are just angry and they want answers, because I honestly think the police are the biggest corrupt gang in the whole world. It doesn't matter what, so I reckon every Cumbria police, whatever police, mate, they're all corrupt. Even in Manchester, when the things get raided, the cheating little shops, mate. Listen, mate, I've been down there and they've told me, they sell me, they pocket the money. That's corrupt, biggest gang in the world, and they're corrupt. Yeah, so, and well, anyway, well, I just wanted to know what you thought of Tommy Robbo anyway, because I think he's absolutely belting.